You know, people have done some amazing and sometimes wacky things to set Guinness World Records. Well, this Sunday, September 9th, a new record will be attempted by the 99 cents only stores to celebrate the inaugural hashtag 99 Day. Desiree Miller, can you tell us what that is?
So 99 Day is the biggest day of the year for 99 cents only stores. It's September 9th. We are attempting to break a Guinness World Record for the largest number ever created out of packaged products. We're literally using over 10,000 items to build this giant 99 at the Rose Bowl Stadium.
So what else is actually being done to celebrate hashtag 99 Day in stores, actually including right here in Arizona?
We really want to make 99 Day about our customers. So the first 99 customers at every one of our locations is going to get a free item gift card for 99 cents on 99. And all the customers that come to shop on 99 Day will be able to enter a raffle to win one of 99 mystery prize boxes, which could literally be anything.
And what about those packaged goods being used to build that record-breaking display? What are you doing with all of that?
So we're going to donate all of the items used to build that giant 99. That's over 10,000 items that are going to local organizations.
Now, if I want to take part in all of this, where can I go for more information?
If you want to come out and celebrate 99 Day with us, you can go to dothe99.com to find a store near you.
Thank you, Desiree. We'll be right back.